It's very commonly said that the root of most human unhappiness is the sense that one's life has no meaning. And so many activities into which one is encouraged to enter, philosophies one is encouraged to believe, and religions one is encouraged to join, are commended on the basis of the fact that they give life a meaning. And I think it's very fascinating to think out what this idea itself means, or what it is intended when it's said that life has to have a purpose. What do we want to feel? What would satisfy us as being this meaning behind this world? It's so often, you know, that we don't follow our ideas and our desires through. Most of the things that we want very fervently are things that we've only half glimpsed. Our ideals are very often suggestions, hints, and we don't know really exactly what we mean when we think about it. But there is this obscure sense in which we feel that life ought to have significance and be a symbol in at least that sense, if not just so arid a symbol as a mere sign. Does it come down perhaps to another sense of meaning? That life is felt to be meaningful when one is fully satisfying one's biological urges, including a sense of love, a sense of self-expression, and that we want to feel that all things have significance.
That was number two.